Hello students, I am sharing with you a notification issued by the Heavy Vehicles Factory, Awadi, Chennai, which is under Government of India, Ministry of Defence. The notification is for engagement of apprentices for the year 2023-24 under Apprenticeship Amendment Act 1973. It says, Heavy Vehicles Factory, Awadi, Chennai, invites online application from eligible graduate diploma holders in engineering passed during 2019, 2020, 2021, 2022 and 2023 hailing from Tamil Nadu for undergoing 1 year apprenticeship training under the Apprenticeship Amendment Act 1973. The non-engineering graduate apprentices are required in the disciplines mentioned in the screen, and the number of training places is 100. Monthly stipend will be 9,000 rupees and the duration of training is 1 year. Now let us see the requirements. It is non-engineering graduate apprenticeship and it includes arts, science, commerce. They require a degree in science, arts, science, commerce, humanities such as BA, BSc, BCom, BBA, BCA, regular full-time. This degree should be regular full-time, granted by a statutory university, deemed university, in relevant discipline, and it should be UGC approved. The age limit will be followed as per apprenticeship rules. Reservation of vacancies is as per the guidelines under the Apprentices Act, and those who are from reserved category, they can read this particular para specifically. The minimum physical standards are as prescribed in Clause 4 of the Apprenticeship Rule 1992 and amendments thereof, if any. Duration of training will be for a period of 1 year as per Apprenticeship Amendment Act 1973. About previous training or experience, they have stated that candidates who have already undergone or are currently undergoing apprenticeship under Apprenticeship Amendment Act 1973 and or having 1 year or more experience are not eligible to apply. Now comes the selection procedure. It includes that the shortlisting of candidates will be done based on the percentage of marks obtained in the basic prescribed qualification as applicable to the respective discipline. Then they have given the procedure for registration and submission of application. Those who are eligible and interested can read the procedure carefully. This is the last page of the advertisement and it has mention about travel expenses. No TADA will be paid. Boarding lodging also is not admissible. Then comes important dates. Online application starting date is 16th of November and last date for enrolling in NATS portal in order to apply to Heavy Vehicles Factory is 16 December. Declaration of shortlisted will be on 27 December 2023. And verification of certificates for shortlisted candidates will be January 2024. So those who are eligible and interested can apply before the last date of 16th December 2023, and I'm giving a link of this advertisement in the description of this video. That's all. Thank you.